President Donald Trump will not take the stand today in his New York civil fraud trial. The leading Republican candidate for president says he saw no reason to testify again after he testified last month. The state of New York says Trump inflated his wealth on financial statements to get better loans and business deals. He could be banned from doing business in the state and fined up to $300 million.